Hey guys, I'm back, and this time we're doing Battle the Chopper with Murray. And I'm sorry this video might be really long because I'm not good with the chopper thing. So. I'm just playing to pick this.
Potato gun once.
I'll bet it works just the same. Potato gun. Get buttons fast to keep your strike bump. Get buttons fast to keep your strike bump. Okay, so you just keep on hitting any button really fast. Square, circle, triangle, or X. Thank you. Well, that wasn't that hard, but still. Okay, now here's the next job.
All right, boys, we're ready for the next phase. My plan to get at the clockwork wings requires the use of the electric winch above the ballroom. To get control over the device, I'll need to hack the computers in Rajan's boardroom. Plus, we'll need an extra strong saw blade to cut the wings off the statue. To make the saw blade that durable, I'll need Sly to steal the gems off the headdresses on Rajan's prize elephant. And finally, I'll take to the field with my remote control helicopter and nullify the palace's surface-to-air defenses. That should clear things up for the heist.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.